Welcome to Pride Fighting Championships. This is the fight versus Stephen Crockett alongside Root, a.k.a. and Lotto. And welcome to the show. Great punch.
Make him reach it and make him pay.
Ooh, nice one. Yeah, come on. I always say that at birthday parties, how many times you little kids ask you to hit you in your stomach? You know, and there's always that one kid that hits you unannounced. He stuck that takedown beautifully.
Watch him trying to bait you. He won't go for it. He never cut.
He's going to have to take that big time there. Man, he's in great shape because that punch landed. Standing.
Little kids, come on, Barry, let's go. Back him up, back.
And he finishes with a left hook to the body.
Little mate, little mate.
God, I have a training here.
Get that double goal, get that double goal. That's it, baby.
Yeah, gotcha. Suplex. And Barry does it, mount. You know, in the mount position, you always want to look for a high mount. Climb on the chest. So the opponent at the bottom can't stop fucking up. Now he has less leverage when you sit on the chest. You have to get those knees right under the armpits. He uses head control to prevent posturing. Now back to side control. And once again, oh! Ground and pound. Oh yeah. Nice leveling of rhythm there in the body. And a push down. We have another clinch. What is he going to do with it? Oh, this one hit. Wow, he timed that takedown again very well. Great control there. Top control.
That wrist control.
Boom. That one connected. That was a hard shot. 4 minutes left here. Body shots here.
Hands up.
Great counter punch. More double leg here.
There you go, beautiful.
And he scrolls again. Big left hand. Somebody's bleeding. Pushing him away, trying to create some distance. Stands up cautiously. Double leg here. Got it. Looks like fatigue may be setting in. He's going for a few more up. Tight. And he defends well. This isn't locked in. Nothing doing. He defends the move well. This is going to be trouble for the mount. Oh, there we go. Uh-oh. He smells blood. I think it was a good start. I think so, Dave. He did it after.